big boy, aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour, a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of a fearless crew, the middle would be lost, the middle would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire and his wife, a movie star, the professor and Mary Ann, here on Gilligan's Isle.
Lucky, tell me who gets to live like this. I lift my inhibitions, proceeding with the tide, talking with the turtles, lying side by side, seeking wiser counsel on a girl I can't resist. Ask the seaweed salad, tell me who gets to live like this.
We're going to the beach.
Singing for money, playing for fun. How did I wind up in this band on the run? Wake it up, make it up, shake it up, take it up. There's more ways than one. Jack of all trades, master of none.
Choice today.
A Yingling, I believe.
Oh, wait, okay.
Here.
Oh.
See right there.
There
vacation so far.
The margarita bell. The company.
That wasn't nice. That was not nice. That was not what I was expecting.
Raw oysters last night at dinner.
Come on.
Getting stung by jellyfish.
In my coconut water, party all day like you at your alma mater. Put a little liquor in my coconut water. My eyes are starting melting, so I'll take another swallow, singing, hey.
Hey, exciting night. We've already seen a 426-pound gator. And now, well, I dehydrate, you know.
Hey, let's party like we on vacation.
Beautiful sunshine right now.
I hate the coward.
On three, one, two, three.